My name's Peter Osmondo, and I've been photographing for about 10 years now. It's a combination of different things, mostly portraiture, some of it's still life. I love trying to create stories and incorporating as much character and using as much natural light and resources as I can to create. I love photography as long as I can remember. I've always wanted to be a photographer. When I was a kid, I just loved looking at natural photos of nature and that evolved into people and lifestyle. So I try to create, you know, these stories throughout my photography, and you know, they're not inspired really by any form of one story or another. It's just something I'm trying to create with the subject I'm photographing, whether it's a person or still alive. Awesomeness. Hopefully big things. I plan on doing this for quite some time and taking it to the next step. So you can go to my website, peterrosmondo.com, or my Facebook page, which is Peter Rosmondo Photography on Facebook. My name is Peter Osmondo, and I'm a raw artist.